just listen to the scientists. If I listen totally to the scientists, we would right now have a country that would be in a massive depression. Instead of like a rocket ship, take a look at the numbers. And that's despite the fact that we have like five or six of these Democrats keeping their state closed because they're trying to hurt us on November 3rd. But the numbers are so good anyway, they'd be even better. But New York should be open. Michigan now has to open because of the court case. North Carolina should be open. They should be open. You guys, you want to open? Yeah, you want to open. Pennsylvania has to open. I mean, you know, we have places that sometimes they're open, but they're partially open. They're not open like they should be. Get the places open. Let's go. Let's go. But he'll surrender your country to the radical socialist left. You see that happening? This election is a choice between a Trump super recovery, which we're in right now, or a Biden depression. You will have a depression.